Raven is safe once more, but we must remain vigilant.